this an easy A right here. My chemistry teacher's gonna love this.
Actually, it's not an easy A. Hi, I'm Aristotle, and this is a little bit about me. I was born in 384 BC in Greece. Both my parents were part of traditional medical families. Unfortunately, both of them died when I was young. I'm pretty much science Batman. I am often referred to as the grandfather of science. I studied under Plato when I was young. I believed in a geocentric universe, and that all the planets and stars were perfect spheres, though the Earth itself was not. As you claimed before, I am Greek, but I am also a Greek philosopher and scientist.
That was quick facts. If only Democritus was here to tell us his point of view.
Who is called upon thy name?
Wow, it's Democritus.
I was a Greek philosopher who studied under Socrates. I was the first to propose an atomic universe. I was the first person to present the idea of atoms. I believe that everything was made of small indivisible particles called atomoses, if you shall please me. Atomos means indivisible, just like me and the ladies are inseparable. I, Democritus, was the first to create the atomic theory, which stated that all atoms are invisible and exactly alike.
People believed my theory for thousands of years, so I must be the correct one in this debate.
Have you heard of my theory of water, earth, wind, and fire?
Well, of course, my good man. I'd love to indulge myself with that band from time to time.
What? You were with me the entire time?
Well, obviously, Aristotle, have you not seen me?
Oh, shut up.
You know what? The only way to settle this is with an expression of the mind, body, and soul, while the hands and feet move at an extraordinary pace, known as dance.
Did you say dance?
Dance!
I have evolved!
I don't know what those two were complaining about. Well, at least I have an A now and I can play Sonic 06. Wait, I don't remember starting Spotify.
I do declare that you, Aristotle, have won this gentleman's duel today, but we shall let the viewers decide. Thank you for watching!
I've come to bargain.
That's the mic.
Oh, we're doing okay.
No, but I am spirit.
Stop. They'd be like, I have evolved.
Oh, the grades came in. F. Curse you, Aristotle and Democritus!
Frick you too!